Hey, man, if y'all watching this video, stay through all the way through, man. Let me know y'all opinion and let me know y'all thoughts about this. It's pretty crazy. I want to, you know, vlog it, record it, and thank you for tuning in. Let's go. So apparently I pulled over for a tenant tag, and my tag is not even that tenant. It's funny how you go by so many cops. No, I'm not saying that, but it's just that one particular one. Mind you, I'm minding my business. I'm cruising. Something told me he was going to pull up or something. Something just told me. But I wasn't speeding or anything. I was just mad cruising stuff. And then for some reason, he said I got my tag as tenant. So I'm going to show y'all in a bit. So, guys, I got a citation for a stupid tag. I'm going to show y'all in a bit. It's crazy how, like, you can pass by so many cops. I bet the older cops don't care. It's like the younger cats. It's always the younger cats trying to get, like, cool points and all. But, hey, they doing their job and stuff, so I can't complain. But y'all let me know if my tent tag look any dark and all that. Y'all let me know. That's pretty much it. I mean, I can't complain. It shouldn't affect my license. I'm gonna go on and pay this ticket and stuff, like literally like right now in a bit. I just had to record this. I don't mind it's on my face. I had some goddamn bad blister on my face. It sucks, but maybe doing too much. I swear. So crazy, I had bought a license plate thing from the goon squad, and I just gave it to my brother. I mean, I was gonna throw it on my car, but like I said, I don't think nothing wrong with my tag. I think it's just them young cops. I mean, it's just not doing too much. I mean, I'm gonna be breaking the law and stuff. I mean, I might, you know, be 10 over. Still, I'm very conscious and aware about my surroundings. I'm just chilling. We gotta make a stop. I'm probably gonna stop by Wells Fargo real quick, and I'm gonna record this. So y'all let me know if this tag is tenant to y'all. Do it look tenant, because it's really not. Anyway, like I said, it's always the young cops. Always be the young ones. Always the older ones don't be bothering. Like, it's crazy. Like, I pass by commanders and cheese and all that, all behind me, and nobody said nothing about my tag. Nobody. And then come, like I said, a young guy supposedly see my tag as tinted, want to give me a citation and stuff. But it's cool though. We're gonna pay it. I ain't complaining. I'm not taking it off though. If I take it off, I don't know. It ain't even. Y'all let me know in the comment section down below. Should cops be worried about other things other than a tenant supposedly tag? Like, they need to be worried about other things that's like more important and stuff. I always worry about the wrong thing. But I still love, you know, GSP. I came across really good cops, really great cops. These past two ones just been young guys and stuff. They've just been, like I said, trying to get their cool points. But yeah, you know, thanks to, you know, just the troopers and cops. Thank y'all for, you know, trying to keep our roads safe. By the end of the day, if we doing ourselves and stuff, don't bother us and stuff over little stuff like this. I can see if I had some legal behind tent, because that's, you know, Georgia, that's what they known for, pulling people over with goddamn tent. I thought about getting some crazy ass tent, but I might not even risk it because I don't feel like getting pulled over. So yeah, I guess just follow the rules and regulations. It sucks though. It's your car and stuff. You should be able to do whatever you want with it and stuff. Y'all let me know below. I'm not heated or anything. It's just, I find it funny. Like I said, two young cops. Because back in May, this younger guy had pulled me over. And I was going, he was cool. like a weird transition because there was another cop before, I guess, who had read my speed. Mind you, I'm coming like at a hill. Cause you know when you're coming down like a hill or anything, your speed can increase, or just like the different approach angles or whatever. Like it can seem like you're going fast, but you're really not. But they got me. That's where they got me at. So I wasn't, you know, complaining and stuff. And so he lowered my speed for that. And then he did say something about the tag. So I did got warned before. But like I said, I've been passing by all these other cops who ain't saying nothing, but it always be that one particular cop. I literally had people on my behind, and next thing you know, nobody said nothing. You could clearly see my tag and stuff. My tag ain't tinted. It's probably tinted away when you're driving away, probably. I'm not sure, but it's not tinted. You can get close enough and see it. But I'm going to stop by one more spot and see. And y'all let me know. All right, guys, I'm going to walk like a distance from where he was from. And I'm going to just... Do that tag look tinted to y'all? Like, y'all can read kind of tinted. I guess it's just like the light reflection or whatever. But y'all let me know if that look tinted to y'all. I mean, kind of do, but it's not at the same time. You clearly can see my damn number. You clearly can see it. So I just don't get it. Y'all let me know. I mean, it is all dusty and all that, but we'll see though. Just so weird why they tripping over little stuff like this. I just don't understand. I just don't get it. Hey guys, on that bombshell, man, if you stay all the way through, you are a trooper. Now, let me stop. Hey man, if y'all stay all the way through, man, I appreciate y'all, man. Stay tuned. I had got some stuff for the turbo truck. I'm about to wire up these fans. I'm gonna try to get everything wired up. I'm gonna try to get everything plugged up, man. Once everything is together, all they have to do is just get fluids. I am gonna be buying the fuel injectors this week. I'm getting 60-pound fuel injectors for this Tahoe, and I need to cut open my floor for the fuel pump before we change it out and stuff. So this is going to be pretty exciting. I hope everything go all as well. And I think that's pretty much it. I'm finna head back home, and y'all going to see this video. I'm editing this video on the road and stuff. Y'all be safe on that road, man. Drive and stuff. Drive while you can and stuff. And shout out to the cool troopers, cops, whatever. Shout out to y'all. And then, you know, for the other type of cops, y'all need to get yourselves together and stuff. Like, personally and stuff. Y'all stop with people for small little stuff. Y'all need to worry about other things. Stop pulling me over for little small things. Stop. But anyway, I'm going to do my due diligence. I'm going to pay my ticket and all that. If you see me on the road, you see me on the road. That's it. I hope everybody have an exciting day. I see y'all. Be safe.